I have to write back. Then answer her.
Which one of you wrote this letter to my grandmother, Claire Smith?
I wrote that, and I can't believe that it found you. I was thinking that she deserved an answer.
Yeah, 50 years ago, maybe, not now.
I'm sorry, I didn't know true love had an expiration date. I wrote you the letter.
Letter? From Juliet?
May I come with you to find Lorenzo?
Come with us.
Our Lorenzos.
Forgive me. Where are my manners?
You know, I've been wondering that since I met you.
May I hold you to it? I was gonna ask if you wanted dinner, but
I wanted to get started on my story.
How's it coming?
It's coming okay.
Am I in it?
You may be. Why?
Right, of course. I carry on then.
Charlie. Since we're here. All right, that's enough.
Sophie.
That's enough.
Your writing is really good.
Thank you.
You're not a fact checker, you're a writer. What was that for?
I'm not a chicken.
Mm. No, I'm not a gentleman.
Do you think we should get back to Claire?
Yeah. Many more Lorenzos.
Okay. We should get back to Claire. Do you believe in destiny?
Do you?
Yeah, I think so. Thank you. Destiny, what I hear right now. With Claire.
Of course.
Yes.
With Claire. You think he's out there? Lorenzo?
Somewhere.
It's nearly tomorrow and I don't want to go.
You're engaged.
But if I told you time that to I go. Love you, would you tell me that you love me back? What if I told you that I miss you? Goodbye.
Would you tell me that you miss me back? What if I told you that I need you? Would you tell me that you need me? Yeah. If I tell you all my feelings.
How many Sophies do you think there are on this
would
planet?
Would you believe me? Yeah. What if I told you that I love, 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 love,
don't wait 50 love, years love, like I did.
Yeah. What if I told you that I love, 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 love you?
me that you need me too. But if I told you that I love, 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 love you, hey, when you told me that you love me, was I a fool to believe in you? When you told me I was special, was I dumb for trusting you? When you told me that you want me,
I really don't know what this is anymore. Me,
or was
don't
this
know
all a
you.
Joke?
Yeah, this is wild.
I know, but I love.
I don't wanna say I miss you.
I love who you are.
If I don't know
but
that
I've
you
changed.
Miss me back, I don't wanna say the wrong thing. If I do, there's no coming back. What if I told you?
Actually,
that
I wanna just. I think we're ready in this, and she'll be hearing something.
Sophie, this is Patricia.
Oh, hi. The Sophie.
The Sophie.
Oh, but it's so nice to finally meet you. Well, I'll see you inside.
Okay.
Don't trip.
As if I'm not nervous enough.
Bye.
You need only the courage to follow your heart.
If I told you that I miss you, would you tell me that you miss me back? What if I told
Victor
you
and I aren't together anymore?
You, would you tell me that you need me?
What are you saying?
If I tell you all my
feelings, those terms are unacceptable.
Would you believe me?
Leaving London will be a pleasure. If I told you as long as you're waiting for me on the other side. Because the truth is, Sophie, I am madly, deeply, truly, passionately.
You are.
I am.
What if I told you that I